how do I migrate my Mongo database into Cosmos DB? So MongoDB is a very popular database, and it is a document-based database. It is very, very popular these days. But if you want to run that on Azure, we have the possibility to create a Cosmos DB account and then to put this data into Cosmos DB. Now, Cosmos DB offers a large number of APIs, and one of those APIs is Mongo APIs. What it means is that even though the storage is in Cosmos DB, you can use the MongoDB APIs to access your data. And so basically, you don't need to change your application, which is super convenient. Now, for the migration itself, we have two ways to do that. One way is simply to use the Mongo tool. So we have MongoDump, Mongo Restore, and so what you would do is just log into your virtual machine hosting the MongoDB using SSH, for example, and then you can do the migration using MongoDump, and then later you do a Mongo restore into Cosmos DB. That works great. But we have another solution which is even more flexible, I would say. This is a database migration service. So this is something that you create on Azure. It's an Azure resource, and then you select as a source your MongoDB virtual machine or your MongoDB database. The target would be the Cosmos DB. And the nice thing with the DMS, with the database migration service, is that we also perform the migration online. So you don't have to switch your web application or your website off during the migration time. The migration is performed, the migration service keeps everything synchronized, and then when you are done and ready, you can basically connect to your new data, make sure that everything's fine, switch the connection string into your application, and then you're good to go. So basically, two ways to do that, either using the native Mongo tools, which are totally supported, or you can use the Azure database migration service.